What's Stroman got in mind?
And Corey, you know, it's got to be so difficult. You feel like you're starting to build something against Braun Strowman, and he just puts you right back in your place.
It's got to be frustrating for Rollins, as talented and as celebrated as he's been. Look at this.
He went for the blockbuster.
Strength beyond strength from Braun Strowman.
Strowman intercepting the blockbuster.
Oh.
You learned your lesson yet?
Remember Royal Rumble rules, you've got to dump an opponent over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. Good luck doing that to Strowman, guys.
And what is Braun Strowman thinking of doing right now?
Hurting Seth Rollins. Oh, and there's the quickness, though. Seth landed on the apron, caught Strowman with a kick.
Strowman on the ropes is unfamiliar territory.
We talked about Rollins getting frustrated. Maybe Braun Strowman's getting a little frustrated now, trying to keep Rollins down.
Nice. Braun Strowman's down. Rollins is near the top rope. Strowman is down.
The golden opportunity for the architect. Can Rollins capitalize?
Frog splash to Strowman. Is it enough to put Braun away? Hook of the leg by Rollins and a kick out at two. And Seth again, the knee to the side of the face. Guys, Strowman stunned. Strowman could be in trouble.
You've got to respect the relentless assault of Seth Rollins.
Seth understands. He's got Braun Strowman on wobbly legs, and what is Seth thinking here?
Rollins, that is a long, long way.
Oh boy.
Rollins with the devil in his eyes.
Seth Rollins on the top of the ring post. Launching himself, and Strowman moved out of the way. Desperate move by Rollins, and he may have paid for it. Over the barricade and into the WWE Universe here in New Orleans.
Rollins knew he had to take a risk and go for the home run. Obviously, it didn't pay off.
Rollins might as well have just dove right into the Lions.
The guys, the official just reached 10.
That look says it all on the face of Braun Strowman.
And Rollins, chair bounce right off the leg of Braun Strowman.
Rollins once again holding off the monster.
Again.
Strowman almost saying to Rollins, don't worry, your time will come.